The United Bus Owners Association, UBOA, announced a nationwide suspension of public transport yesterday until negotiations are held with the Kampala Capital City Authority. As the strike enters day two today, long route travelers have been spotted stranded with their luggage. Among those stranded were school-going children who have broken off for holidays. I want to go home today. I carried little money for transport. I beg this comes to an end. I have been in the bus park since 7 in the morning. We are stranded. Let them improvise any other means of transport for us. The aggrieved bus owners are contesting the KCCA parking user fees of 2.4 million shillings, which is supposed to be paid by each bus annually, saying it is very high.
What we've told the government through the Minister of Works is that let them consolidate this fee into one single fee. A single fee that is manageable, and we've come out with a figure. We are ready to pay 1.84 million after doing thorough analysis of the business, and we've been telling them that this fee should be able to cover all the fees that they want us to pay. As I've said, it is actually a very long story which I may not be able to give you in details, but we have been in engagement. So right now, we are, as I've said, we are suspending operations until further notice.
The KCCA Executive Director, Dorothy Kisaka, yesterday explained that the regulations to pay the taxes came into force in 2020. However, they were not enforced due to the COVID-19 pandemic. Story compiled by Juliet Namwaya for the news.